Hello and welcome to Midnight Guard Gaming. I'm your host, Mid, and today we are playing Tom Clancy's The Division 2. We have just started World Tier 1. We finished the end of the story campaign, which was rather underwhelming story-wise. Game-wise, it was fun. I had a blast. Okay, so we have tons of stuff to do. Yeah, this is going to unlock at some point in the next 13 to something days. All right, so we need to work our way through the three strongholds to get to World Tier 4. I'm actually going to hold off on doing all the side missions until I hit World Tier 4 because I actually want to get better gear, and there's a gear cap for each of the things that you can do, so strongholds. So what I am going to do is I have to do these two missions right here. So I have to do Grand Washington Hotel and the Jefferson Trade Center. All right, so let's jump over to here. Safe house over here, the final epiphany. Then we'll go over and hit Jefferson Trade Center, I think. Okay, so we're here. We gotta hit this mission. Okay.
There's not much activity on the outside. They're tucked in nice and tight.
The Black Tusk assault team has taken up residence inside the hotel. It's uncertain whether they're targeting the theater or the White House, but neither's good for us. Get in there and solve the problem.
Roger that. Okay, Black Tusk assault team, codename Kestrel, has taken up a position inside the Grand Washington Hotel. Their position threatens both the theater and the White House. Eliminate them with extreme prejudice and gather any intel you can find. Difficulty normal. All right, so I can get XP. There's like a couple bosses. Unmarked shade SHD supplies. Okay. All right, so we're gonna head there and do that. Okay, so this is going to be interesting. What I've heard is you just basically, if you want to get through the world tiers, just take any gear you get that'll raise your gear score. And that's pretty much going to be the thing I have to do. I should have done that before I started this, but that's fine. All right, so
getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high-priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their codenames are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver.
Did they used to be members of G.I. Joe or Cobra? Because I'm like, that's what their names sound like. Roadblock. He was actually a G.I. Joe guy. Yeah, I'm being kind of cautious because I have no idea what to expect from these guys. Oh, that's new. Oh, crap.
We need to take a look.
Got it.
Okay. Interesting. They have like special deployment type of semi-trailers. Interesting. Of course.
Zero intel on how they're set up on site.
Alright, so I totally wasted rounds on this thing because I just wasn't being accurate enough, apparently. Taking my time. I'm in no rush. Since I have no idea what to expect from these guys. Interesting, they have like little mats or whatever here with like LEDs on them. That's an EMP grenade. Interesting.
Fire,
that puck is down. Good.
All right.
Continue clearing the building.
Okay. Whew. All right. There was a restock box back here, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, well, I guess there'll be one up ahead. Okay, just looking around. Ooh, ammo. Special ammo. Explosive ammo. Yes, please.
Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
Okay, I need a restock box soon. Ooh, they had a minigun up here. All right. Okay, black. Oh, here we go. Excellent. Black Tusk key. Huh. I just heard someone walking out here. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Run. Nope, got a guy over there. Got him. Got him. Whew.
One priority target remaining.
Yeah, I gotta play this cautious because I really don't know how badass these guys are. They seem really, really well trained, and I've heard horror stories from people, so. I would just assume not run into issues. Alright, let's go look around up here. Make sure there is no more loot to be had. Well, this was a nice flank I could have taken. All right. Mother. Come on. Come on, you're right there. Okay, so looks like we're good.
There's movement on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building.
Okay. Ow. God, these guys are freaking smart. Man, oof. Let me run back here and top off my ammo real quick. Jesus. Yep, gonna go through ammo real fast fighting these dudes. Man. Loot. Just want to look around down here, make sure I don't miss any free loots. Well, not necessarily free. I earned them. I killed these guys fair and square for their loots. Okay, looks like we're good. Okay.
Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof.
Roger that. Thank you, drone operator. Gotcha. All right, getting some more special ammo. Okay, good. Yeah, I got to do some practice with this. All right, so we're good.
Looks like they're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
How about I not die? That would be the first thing I want to do. I need ammo. Okay, where the hell are they? Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Yeah, they're waiting for me to initiate this, then they're gonna friggin' jump me.
Download initiated. Complete.
Okay. Oh, guy coming around this side.
75% complete.
Oh crap, are you gonna land right on top of me? Alright, where are you at? Okay, where the hell?
Priority targets, down for the count.
Okay, good. Woo! Yeah, this was kind of nuts. Alright, let's collect loot. There's any other stuff around here? Okay, where... There's a helicopter sound and there's no helicopter here. It's kind of freaking me out. All right, let's go. Get up here? Yep. Alright, there was... Good. Let me just restock real fast. Okay, that helicopter sound is super friggin' annoying.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that.
Mm-hmm.
Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
You think? Alright, still hear the friggin' helicopter sound. Oh crap, medics reviving people.
All clear. Black Tusk appears to have abandoned the location.
Fight against Black Tusk continues in other invaded missions. Beat all invaded missions connected to a stronghold to gain access to that stronghold. Completing strongholds will move you to the next world tier. Strongholds are challenging missions that have gear score requirements. Make sure your gear's up to the Make sure to gear up your characters to prepare for the strongholds. Got it. Project finished. All right. We out. Oh, bad guys are right outside. Finally! What's down there? That's an elite patrol. Okay. Let's go take on this elite patrol, because reasons.
Black Tusk have moved in on the Isaac node. If they get their hands on it, all hell will break loose. So that should be your next target.
All right. Okay. Whew. Usually those do not end well for me. Okay, so we did that stronghold. We need to do this one. So let's jump here. The 1040. Okay, so. Ooh, dude's got a hunter mask. Cool. Alright, so let's look at my gear real quick, because I gotta get my gear score up. Alright, I'm just gonna mark the stuff I'm using currently if it's not any better. Alright, 250, boom, we're gonna equip you. Alright. Just starring all my current stuff that I like using. You know what? It doesn't matter. I'm gonna get rid of it anyway. I just gotta get through. Well, I do want to save that one, so. Don't really need to save that. Okay, which is going to raise my 267. Okay, that's what I want. I don't care what the stats are on it. Is there anything I needed to keep on this? No. Okay. Ooh, this has Berserk on it. Okay, so we're going to mark that garbage. That's Yep. All right, let's look at this. 268. Congratulations. 268 wins. Okay, so 265. Yep, you win. Okay. Nope. B. Okay. 265. Congratulations, you win as well. B. Is there anything interesting on this one? Nope. Okay. 267. Can I mod it? Nope, got nothing there. Okay. Hey, guess what? We're using it. Congratulations. Okay, weapons. What do we got here? We have a black market M16. No, not really. I can stick with what I got currently. 257. Nope, gone. All right. Goodbye. All right, what is my gear score now? 258, okay. All right, working my way up in level. All right, 258, I need a 275 gear score. Okay.
Black Tusk units around the site. Looks like they're heading inside.
All right, I'll go do this and then I might just All right. So, it is 40 minutes. Yeah, I'm not going to do this one right now. I'll probably do this one we'll do this in the next episode. So, anyway, my name is Mid. We've been playing Tom Clancy's The Division 2. Having fun. We're just trying to get to World Tier 4 as quickly as possible, because I really just don't want to waste my time trying to gear up small amounts. I want to save all my side missions for when I get to World Tier 4. And I'll start going running around doing side missions and focusing more on a lot of the world activities. I'll do the world activities as I need to. Those will be like if I still need to get some gear. So anyway, have a good one, and I will catch you again real soon. Bye now.